What's up, guys? Jimmy Your Chaos, welcome back to some Infinite Warfare multiplayer gameplay. This is from Incredilag. Check out his channel, link in the description. He's running what he calls the UMP. It's actually the Karma 45, I believe is the name of the gun. And I believe that it is an SMG. It is. It's a fully automatic ballistic with a built-in dual mag. The first time we've ever seen this in an SMG, it actually has two mags in it, like at one time, not actually putting in dual mags or extended mags, which is pretty cool. Big shout out to Activision for flying me out to participate in COD XP and get you guys all of this gameplay. And we're going to talk about equipment, lethal and tactical, and we are going to talk about attachments. I'm going to go over really quick with all of them that we know of. I don't know if this is all of them. Obviously, this is not the final build, so we'll have to wait and see. I think we're playing a new game mode called Defender, and it's basically like Oddball. If you remember Oddball, you're going to know what this is about. You want to hold the ball as long as you can, and the team that holds it the longest wins, and it resets itself from time to time. So you guys enjoy that in the background, and let's get into this. Equipment-wise, on the lethal side, there are some very lethal things in the equipment slot. There is a biospike, a cluster grenade, a seeker grenade, which that's exactly what it does. It's like a little spider grenade and it seeks out the enemy. Trip mine is exactly what you think it is. You can deploy it on multiple surfaces. An exploding drone, a flechette grenade, I hope I said that right. It basically breaks apart into multiple fragments. A black hole projector, which is what a lot of people are wanting to know what that is. And then C4. And no, it does not say you have to wait for the C4 to be stuck to a surface before you can detonate. Whether or not that's the case, I don't know. But the description simply says throw C4, then you can double tap to explode. So this may be the C4 from the old days. I'll keep you guys posted. But the black hole projector, that's what everybody wants to know about. What is this thing where you throw it and people are getting sucked into it? That is exactly what it is. You throw it, and then anything within the radius of it is going to get sucked in or pulled in. You can run from it, but it's hard, and it actually can pull you in as well. Does not matter if it is your black hole projector. If you're too close, you could end up dying. I know Drifter got a quad feed with a black hole projector on one of the maps. I think it was Frontier, the smallest two-lane space map, but it's crazy. So you have to watch it because it does not differentiate from friend or foe, and it will suck you right in. On the tactical side, there's a personal radar, which is exactly what it says, a jammer grenade. All of these are pretty self-explanatory. There is a dome shield that you can actually deploy and hide behind or get in. That would be good for hard points and for flag capturing on domination. A cryo mine, which I think it hinders movement. You have the smoke grenade, and you have a blackout grenade, which is like a stun or a flash type grenade. And then getting into the weapon attachments, I'm just going to go over them really quick. Most of them are you're familiar with. We have quick draw, we have foregrip, we have the ballistic CPU, extended mags is back, stock is back, FMJ, the suppressor, of course. I mean, a lot of these are normal. Rifled barrel, which is like long barrel, stock, laser sight, hollow point, which is headshot lethality, and then on your optics, you have the reflex, the Rico hybrid, the Trojan, the VMC, the thermal, which optic I heard Pomage say the thermal is back, as in like he enjoyed the thermal. I don't know if that is still the case. And then the Elo sight, which is what a lot of us actually used. It was probably, to me, it was the best optic that I wanted to use besides just a regular red dot or reflex. And I know a lot of people like the Elo sight because it's really clean. There's not a lot to it. It doesn't restrict your vision. And that'll probably be a go-to one. So those are what we see right now. Now, once again, this is not a final build, so there may be more stuff attached, or maybe more stuff coming for certain guns. And when you get into the prototype guns, who knows? Because we do know that there's like a butcher machete type shotgun. There's one shotgun that's a prototype that has a blade on the end of it. And then there's another one that you can actually split into, or it is, a Kimbo shotgun. So we're probably going to see some not so normal stuff when it comes to the prototypes, legendaries, epics, stuff like that. But I'm sure we'll get information on that in the near future. So there you go, guys. That is all the equipment, lethal and tactical, and all of the attachments. Let me know what you guys think. Big shout out to Blake for letting me use the gameplay. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Check all the videos in the description because I have them going up all day.